Hi, everyone, and welcome to another edition of FAQ Friday. My name is Jake, and I'm going to answer some questions today about what happens if your package gets lost or damaged during shipment. Well, if you didn't know, we have recently partnered with Route, who offers shipping insurance. You can find out a lot about Route on our website here, just under the Route FAQ section, and just kind of take a look and get some information. But I'll let you know that Route specializes in shipping insurance. That's what they do. And now we offer every order under $100, you can get Route insurance added to your order for 98 cents. If it's over $100, it does it based on a percentage of what the order is. So whatever your order total is, just a percentage of that will be calculated on. And you have the option to select Route just by leaving this button clicked or by unselecting it. If you don't want the extra insurance on your order, that's perfectly fine. You just have to make sure you unselect this from your order at checkout, and you won't have Route on your insurance. Now, what are the benefits of having Route? If you have a package that gets lost or damaged in transit, so something that after it leaves our warehouse and it gets handed off to the actual shipper, if something happens to the package, if they say that it is delivered and you don't have the package, you can file a claim with Route. If they stop updating the tracking information, you can go ahead and contact Route. If the package arrives and it has been through quite a journey and it is in a condition that is not acceptable, you can contact Route. Now, Route does have the same policies as we do. We have some old videos talking about the book binding process and where there's some dings on the corners of the books and things that made it through the manufacturer that is not considered damaged by us. Route does stand by that same policy, that if it's something more on the cosmetic that is absolutely acceptable in their eyes, they have the same policies and won't be able to approve a claim. But if you have some kind of collector's item that has been smashed and damaged beyond actual belief, or something that you actually can't add to your bookshelf or to your collection because it won't stand up straight because it's been beyond damaged, that's something that Route will take care of. So it's really easy if you do accept, or if you do sign up for Route and you get Route added to your order. If something were to happen, you get an email from Route as soon as you get your confirmation from us, that you can just go back to that email, or you can go right here on our website. Down here, it shows you how to file a claim. You simply click on the link, takes you to Route, enter in your information, and you will have a representative from Route get back to you within 24 to 48 hours. Another question we get a lot is if somebody hasn't selected Route as an extra insurance and they're just going with us, we do have the ability to file claims, but our process is that if an order hasn't arrived after 30 days, we do have to wait 30 days when it's going domestically, 45 days for international, because sometimes things do get held up in the mail. Sometimes tracking information won't be updated properly. With the volume going with online shopping now and orders being shipped out, there are delays between scans, so it may look like it has not even left our warehouse or not even left our Des Moines area, and then all of a sudden it'll show up at somebody's doorstep. So we do have time that we have to wait for it. Route does not have that same time. They have different policies and practices in place with their insurance providers. They are an insurance provider. So we have to wait those 30 days. If it says that it was delivered, but you don't have your package, you can absolutely open a case with us to let us know what's going on. But we are going to let you know that until 30 days has passed, you will have to contact the shipping provider, whether that be USPS or FedEx, however it got shipped out to you. You have to start the conversation with them, because there are plenty of times where somebody has marked the package as delivered, yet it's still sitting in the truck or sitting back at the offices. So we have you contact your local post office. They will then let you know exactly kind of what they find out, what happened to the package, and most of the time, an overwhelming majority of the time with us, that package ends up being delivered within the next day or so because something happened in transit on that. If it has been more than 30 days and you still haven't received your package, contact us, we'll file a claim. If you did receive your package and you have a damaged item, is something that can be returned for a refund. We've already talked about on some other videos about those dings and damages to books that don't really count as an actual damaged product for return, because that's how the manufacturer had sent it, or those are the best quality products that we still have available from the manufacturer. So those won't be eligible for an actual return for a claim anyway. However, if you do receive something that's damaged, we will need pictures pictures of the package too, if you have that available, because every bit of information helps with those. And then if you head over to the website here, we will also have you fill out the claim form on the shipping tab as part of the returns policy. That claim needs filled out along with those pictures. You send that into us through a case, and we will go ahead and get that filed for you, get a replacement set out to you, or if the item's no longer available, which hopefully that doesn't happen, but if the item's not available, we'll get you set up with some kind of a refund for that item. But that is all part of the process. Again, if you don't have the route insurance and something happens to the package along the way, you can file a claim with us. We just have to wait a little bit longer because that's what our insurance provider requires. So if you do have a damaged item, you have 30 days from the day that you receive the item to be able to request a claim for this, for us to get that taken care of. If you're a GodAnime member, however, you've got 60 days from the day that you receive the item. So a little bit extra time and another benefit for GodAnime members, but just make sure that if we're talking about a damage claim here, that if it is damaged, that you do contact us within 30 days of receiving that so that we can file the claim. Anytime after that, if you're not a member, we're not going to be able to take care of that for you. So, I hope that answers some questions about the new route insurance that we offer, and then the procedure of what we have for lost and damaged items when you order from Right Stuff Anime. If you have more questions, please leave a comment below. Let us know on social media. We're at Right Stuff Anime everywhere. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.